Our top story this morning, South Korea reported 235 cases of COVID-19 on Tuesday. This brings the total number of cases in the country to 20,182. The number of new infections has decreased for 5 straight days now after the number peaked at over 400 last Thursday. But the daily tally has been in the triple digits for more than 2 weeks. The number of critically ill patients has reached 104 on Tuesday, raising fears over a lack of critical care beds.